Good Saturday morning. I'm meteorologist Melissa Barrington. For today, we're expecting a pretty quiet Saturday and a good first start to the weekend for the first weekend in December. Today, live Doppler 2HD is starting out quiet across the Miami Valley, and it should remain quiet throughout the rest of the day. Your weather headlines showing a few peaks of sunshine are possible this afternoon, but clouds will be the main thing that we will see in the sky for today. On Sunday, though, we're expecting some light showers to develop, mainly in the form of rain showers. There could be a few flakes of snow, mainly to the north of I-70, but most areas looking at mainly just a light rain event. And then for the upcoming week, we have big swings in temperatures and a couple more storm systems to deal with. Temperatures throughout the area this morning ranged from 36 degrees in Vandalia to 37 in Waynesville, 35 in Jamestown, and at the airport early this morning, 36 with winds blowing out of the west at 7 miles an hour. So the wind chills with that 7 mile an hour wind early this morning put us generally right around 30 degrees is how it felt outside earlier today. Satellite and radar together showing that big blanket of clouds across western Ohio. And later this afternoon, we will see a few breaks of sun, but most of the day, though, expect to see a lot of clouds. Temperatures this morning will be slow to climb. We're only expecting high temperatures today in the lower 40s. Future track for the afternoon, again, showing a little bit of erosion trying to work its way in the cloud cover, but then it quickly comes right back in as that next storm system will be approaching us on Sunday, bringing in that chance of light rain, possibly a few flakes of snow. Today, 42 degrees, lots of clouds, a little bit of sunshine, winds will shift to the southwest for the afternoon, and then tonight, mostly cloudy and seasonable with lows tonight right around 30 degrees, and then for tomorrow, the morning should be dry tomorrow across the Miami Valley. It'll be cloudy though, we are expecting showers to develop in the afternoon, and then continue through Sunday evening, rainfall amounts will be very light. And then as we look ahead to your extended forecast, dry on Monday, a little bit warmer on Tuesday, but a chance of rain, dry Wednesday, and then turning much colder as we head into the next weekend, and a chance of rain and snow showers.